Y'all want to see some dead robots?
We're not supposed to be here.
We're kids, man. We get away with anything.
Hey, you might want to hop in.
The final battle is upon us.
Darn it, fellas.
One moment. That's all we got. It's now or never.
Transformers, The Last Night. This film is not yet rated.
We have guests! What's the matter with you?
My bits have fallen off.
Idiot!
What the hell?
I'm awfully sorry about that, but, you see, he thinks it's still 1918 or 1914.
Did you really?
Robot dementia. It's not at all pretty.
Will you drag me to some Transformer retirement home?
Mm-hmm.
Look, somebody better start talking or I'm out of here.
Yes, but you want to know, don't you, dude? Why they keep coming here. To Earth. Right. Ah, I do so love perfect timing.
Don't you! Little lady, no!
So is this a kidnapping sort of situation or her first Transformer experience?
Well, it's both, really.
She's very difficult!
It's a London dialect. It should sound like this. Death before dishonor.
Death before dishonor.
No, like a king.
Death before dishonor.
Oh, no.
What?
Death before dishonor.
This lesson could be your very last.
If you threaten my life one more time today, I'm in my car and I'm off home.
Then go home. Forgive me.
It started as a legend, one of the greatest of all.
A thousand years we've kept it hidden.
To protect Earth from what was destined to arrive.
Optimus Prime, you destroyed your home. Do you seek redemption?
My maker, I do.
Your daughter, what would you say to her?
Brush your teeth, work hard. Stay away from any boy in a band, especially a drummer.
These are troubled times. Without leaders, chaos reigns. Two worlds colliding. You're all that stand in its way.
Now the greatest mission of them all, to turn the tide of human history.
Frank, stop! Can't do this!
The imminent destruction of everything we know and love begins.
I'm not leaving you!
When all seems lost, a few brave souls can save everything we've ever known.
The operation is over.
We're not giving up on Prime, okay?
I want to stay, and I want to fight them.
For my world to live. Yours must die.
Relax. We're covered.
Whoa!
It's all right. It's all right. Told you. Covered.
It has been said, through the ages, without sacrifice, there can be no victory.
Do you realize?
Two species at war.
That you have the most.
One flesh. One metal.
Do you realize?
Optimus Prime has left us.
We're floating in space.
100 billion trillion planets in the cosmos. To know, don't you? Why they keep coming here?
I want to stay, and I want to fight them.
And now, two worlds colliding.
The operation's over.
We're not giving up, okay?
Only one survives.
I want to see some dead robots.
We're not supposed to be here.
We're kids, man. We get away with anything.
I was just a normal kid. Before my world fell apart.
No, look at me. Wake up, Canopy.
Went to a normal school. Lived a normal life. Some kids used to tease me.
Wow. Who is he?
As far as you're concerned, my boyfriend.
How long's that been going on?
They'd say, you run like a girl.
We're family now. We're gonna take care of you, I promise.
Just don't expect any bedtime stories.
You throw like a girl.
Come on, guys!
You fight like a girl.
Your mind! You're not going anywhere with me!
I want to stay, and I want want to fight them.
You think you're a badass, huh? Is this okay to be a kid, little J-Lo?
Funny what you can do when all you have left depends on it. Done.
Fight like a girl? Yeah, I fight like a girl.
Coming with me or what?
Don't you?
They keep coming here to Earth.
Your world is dying. Do you seek redemption?
My maker, I do.